But there will be no such absolution for her soon-to-be-created housemate, whose imminence she can also now sense, almost better than Jaymi can sense it. Scorpio, the sole beast who will be cast to play a part in both games, as she has intuited from half-murmurs by their mutual creator. She knows as much as I do, Jaymi thinks, down the hills. So Scorpio will have to get used to and bear responsibility for twice as much darkness as she or any other beast will. What will Scorpio be like, she wonders, aloud in pink noise. Take a look, Jaymi whispers back, up the nighttime canyons from Electra Drive. Okay, she will. So she presses the tumbler to her forehead once again, and seen through the bourbon, a landscape assumes a hint of bitumen. A line of pylons march across a black field of kerosene. Rivers of shadow wash the feet of rust-coloured stalagmites, across which is draped a pale brown organic form that's at once ethereal and carnal.